part, next part, next part. Let's continue conquering Russia. Okay, now I can attack this province, finally. Let's support this attack from every possible place. Yeah, this will be a tough battle. Marshes mostly. Also, those guys should support it. And I have some spare divisions here. My guys will get there first. Oh. Oh, oh. They won't. Up here. Okay. Now, what we have here? Semi-mod infantry. Nothing to attack with. This division is without supplies. Let's check other ones. No, other divisions are looking okay. There is some fuel problems. Here. It's okay, I think. Yeah, so no need to change ministers yet. Where I'm being attacked? Here. By what? Apparently by nothing. So let's support attack on those bastards. Oh, it's already over. I'm disappointed. Let's try doing overrun. And I will need some scouting over here. Just to check if anything unexpected wants came out from nowhere. Yeah, it will. Motorized infantry division. And let's throw some air support to this battle. First, so it will be this isn't looking good. Let's hope those guys will they won't. Divisions, one province forward. sadly right now I have no way of closing that, of attacking that packet, not across the river. So let's do it another way. Let's leave one division per province and already use strategic redeploy to move them here. And I will attack those 2-3 provinces and later push west. Yeah, this division is already retreating. Division Azul, thank you Spain. Oh yeah, just start province in the south. Okay, now the important thing. I need to destroy that HQ. Same with you. Ground attack here. Yes, it was destroyed. And now time to deal with those divisions. Yeah, Riga is undefended. It looks like it. Yes. This battle is over. So. Go like this. Okay. Another one battle. Support attack on this province. And yeah. Another nice overrun. Okay, what we have here? This battle is progressing nicely. Now, those two divisions stay, rest go here. And let's see. Let's check Murmansk. load them up already. And let's do naval invasion here. Wait, right now just move. Okay, now I can finally attack here. Let's also prepare attack on this province. Sarne. Where are Sarne? Here are Sarne. And here support here. Okay, nothing to be worried about here. Minsk is also undefended. Okay, this HQ was destroyed. Perfect. Oh yeah, this province can't be. Attacked. Now, what do we have here? Okay, this will be very quick battle. Let's launch attack also from this province to destroy those guys as soon as possible. Yeah, 41 armor, they need to be destroyed very quickly. I still don't know what's the deal with this division. They are defending here for days already. Those guys will now move without any problems. And fewer problems are rising. So start sending some stuff there. Are they in range? Yes, they are in range. But let's use also this base. I've been attacked here. Retreat those two divisions, and right now might move everything, and those two divisions can already start attacking Odessa. Yeah, this battle will be over in a matter of hours. Yeah, this battle is finally over. Guys, yeah, perfect. Maybe I will manage to, yes, I will manage to surround this division. So, one guard division less to worry about. And why I do support attack on this province, I should do normal attack. Yeah, those divisions changed the direction of their movement. Riga is captured, perfect. need one division to attack here. Oh, wait. Those guys are going here. So I will use one of those two divisions. Yeah, this pocket is also closed. Recon unit command. Yeah, situation is starting to look relatively good. Not great, but good. No. Can I save the attack here? Or it will end up with slaughter? Yeah, let's not provoke unnecessary combat losses. Those guys will never surrender. Got them heavy tanks. Let's quickly browse how things looks. Oh, enemy planes. That's new. Hostile bombing Riga. Oh, this will be massacre. Yes. This happens when they attack me unprepared. I have anything against it. So this unit that goes through here, yeah, so other units can move forward, same here. What we have here? Those guys can already move south. Let's check combat delay on this one. 64 hours. A lot. Okay, now let's support attack. Odessa is captured. And yeah, finally. Okay. So, Forgotten Division. Let's see. You guys go forward. Okay, Illinois, level 3 airfield, so not much, and yeah, guards destroyed. Let's capture Minsk, and what's he, oh crap, can I even pierce them? 26 versus 28. No, I can't. Yeah, thankfully my planes are already repaired. Oh, I don't think that it will work, guys. What do we have here? Air support, and it should be actually. Oh, you wait, you wait. Now, it's a good moment to attack this stack. Oh, yeah. Accidentally, I managed to surround three divisions. Nice. Now, whoa, guys, went a long way from home. Wait, what happened here? Where is that surrounded division? Already. Nice. The rest of those divisions go here. Now, how this battle is looking here. Most likely over very soon. Yeah, Minsk will be captured, so let's move here. Destina. Where is... Oh, this is not one province, and... Semrinka. I'm starting to have some issues with fuel down south, but hopefully it will go away once I connect with my main forces. Battles here are already ending pretty quickly. This unit also can move north already. Let's help them with some air support. Province with woods, and they managed to retreat exactly there. Okay. Let's not be angry. Militia and... Oh, that's... Where is... Oh, intentional, this is more intentional. Basically, a road to Vitebsk stands open. Hours. Yeah, so here I can slowly close the pockets and move some of those one division a little further. Whatever. Here. Yeah, perfect. Okay, those guys really need some help with supply and fuel. Is it in range? Yes, it's in range. Send them. Cernauti, what is... Oh yeah, this is Cernauti, so finally this battle will maybe be over soon. Or not. Oh, this is Althorn, so no need to even think about it. Now, what we have here? Quite a lot of divisions. Thankfully, pretty beaten up. I messed up with those convoys pretty badly. Pretty badly. Let's cancel those trades with Brazil. Here, those are minor. Oh, but except that one. Ah, yeah, it will recount my convoys next day. Need for air support here, so my bombers can rest for a few days. And let's also attack here. Tell me it's duty bug. Yeah, I'm winning. Okay, the situation is under control. So let's